Yeah, we're back, and we've got something interesting. So the brand is an S101. I personally had never heard of it. Took a chance, picked it up. She needed to be brought back to life, and so you can see she's got nice, beautiful ebony pins, a bone saddle, a bone nut, and she's all, there you go, S101. And she's all shined up. Really pretty guitar. Deep colors. And what's even better is she set up so well. Sounds amazing. Plays well, feels really good, and it looks good. Get it now, S101.